Hello everybody, welcome back to Immortals of Aveum. We are continuing from where we just left off. We are in Calthius. And yeah, well, that's where we arrived from, so yeah, we're just gonna go along there since we did these couple things. Don't appear to be any of those two. So let's get going. Oh, you cheeky bugger. It's not what I want. The Maelstrom is the really fast fire one I'd do for the Seeker. Oh, what the fuck is there? There's a barrier there? You. Fuck yeah, but there! If you give me a guy who I've never fought before and then shove in a bunch more enemies, I'm not gonna do too well. Do with. Oh! See, I'm looking for Sid. I've not actually had a strike ball. So I don't know if I like it. I do like the Frag. Frag is good. But I do. And I want. Storm Shards? Nope. Seek. Nope. None of them are doing Seeks. You're not doing anything. You have just more shields. Nope. And you are all Dominion Man Generation and Vortex Generation. I haven't got the Vortex ability yet, so armor plus blue charge, armor plus blue magic. I don't know, I kept that one because I do quite like that. But Maelstrom is... Am I thinking I'm correct, aren't I? Or is Maelstrom... I don't know if Maelstrom... Wait, that's 100 actually. What bigger did them? Hang on. Jeez, I'm gonna give that one a rock. Just to go, well, not a rock. I'm gonna give it a go. Obviously, keep Seek, but bye bye Storm, and then goodbye that Maelstrom. Where did I get that? Okay. Obviously, and I get rid of these too. Yeah, there are those, and that's quite good. Quite like that, isn't it? I definitely like the all around view, but I'll take that for the extra balance. Just saying, game, you could give me a bunch more rings. So that is, I know that one just in. Oh. Why is that so easy of a sudden? Ah, that's why there's a grapple there. Knew that was going to give me something. What is this? This just spell break. Less spell break. More regeneration. Plus way more. Not way more. Jesus Christ. Three's way more. But it does do red dominion mana generation. I don't even know what that means, actually. Dominion. I don't know what that means. I'll rock that for a bit. Don't know if there's any improvement. But I want to green. Yep, I want to get a couple of greenies in. All green seasonal strikes. Yep, I want that. Yep. Not going to use it to take care of them. Don't see anything there. Is there? Oh, there it is. Jesus Christ. Oh. Let me replenish on those. Right, another fight happening. Let's check it out. Oh my god. Can you not do that to me, please? Yeah, I'm dead. Just kill. Just die. Let me die. Let me please just die. Slow, please. Yeah. I don't like that the shield. The guys that are shield are. It's a color shield matches. It's not. Especially when I'm at green. Or is it the other way around? Actually connected to me. That was much better. Yeah, I will say it is very fun, that one, and I'm very upset because I very much enjoyed the Seeker, but the just the sheer volume that I output is bloody enormous and fantastic. Oh no. I do see you though. See, these barriers are like in tangent with other barriers, I think. But it's like there's something that triggers said barrier, but I haven't seen anything, so. Oh. Goop, goop, goop. Okay, that's can't do anything with that. It's good. Oh, it's gonna be a chest or something here. Yep, and it's a good chest. Keep going. Oh, I keep forgetting I can just punch those. Okay. I mean, look at that, just the sheer volume that you output, it just shreds. But it was really upsets me because this is on this one, and I would prefer it not to be on this one. Oh god. Didn't see. Don't see any way of opening that one. Ah. One question. Did I? Yeah. Look like you could do something like that. Oh wait. Well, that's just, I guess that just allows me to, and I can just do. Yeah, shouldn't have done it too much. Yeah. Another fight. Oh no, it's a spell. Idiot. Okay, so we got green one up there. And a red one. Let's just get this spell. See what this does. Oh, cool. I got a charge punch now. Oh my god, Chris. Once again, I mean, just don't know. Oh my god, I got it. I've got a fucking timer for this, Jesus Christ. Okay, where it goes, if we go, whoop, whoop. God. Okay, what's going on? That's the combo you want to go. Right, I can't. And that won't work on that. I don't know, yeah. That was, Jesus, that was so much quicker than I could have done. Well, the blue one's instant. Wait a sec. All right. You do. This is okay. This is a fucking. What? Oh my god, that's impossible. The fucking red one doesn't even. Is that not even the red one? Is that not the red one? Is that actually not the red one? It is the red one. No, I'm actually angry at this now. If I do that, then hit the green, then hit the blue. Okay, you're actually taking the piss of that. You're actually taking the piss of that. No, like, you're actually taking the piss. Like, that actually isn't fucking funny. Why are you telling me Oh, that's not... That isn't funny. Yeah, oh, that's got plenty of time. Okay, so I'm doing it wrong. It's boop. 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 Hate you, game. Like, I fucking hate you. Oh, Jesus. Ooh. When I'm through with you. Green magic power, green surge damage, plus blink charges. Well, if I do that, that literally turns this into an absolute buster claw. Oh, see, I do like the Seekers. You know, I want to play the Seekers more. I have more fun with Seekers. Oh, it's another door. Oh, this is just door. Okay, the Hollow's area. Don't need anything else. That's there. Oh, there's a chuffin. Okay, one of these doors. Well then, and this isn't even on the map. Now it is. Wait a sec. Oh no, this is just I see. I mean that just isn't gonna happen with this, to be honest, so. It's locked. No, so that's just the grapple point. So actually, this actually is the, would say, way back. You'll fucking get it, yeah. Let's go around the front. Yeah. Try and dodge that, you little pussy. I'm guessing this is actually the way back. Oh, that's a timer. Great. Alright, where's blue? Where's blue? Blue's there, okay. Go you. Go you. Go you. So much easier when you know which ones you're going for. Come on, this could be, I just need anything good. 100 armor, 75% shield. I'll go with that. Say fury, I don't use fury as much, so I do forget about it. Like a lot, which isn't good because it is very strong, especially when it's you have like a group. Motherfucker! There we go. Okay. Right, let's just go with the good old. I did see that. Who do you think you are? Mate, okay, you know. Wow, what a good guy. Can't believe he just... Oh, that's a timer. Timer for what? What the hell is it timing for? Timer for what, though? Don't fuck you up. I swear these things are like completely random as well, because now it's all, now it's below me. Come on, you'll eventually walk in, so come on. Yeah, it's too much effort for what it's worth. Oh, fuck off. I didn't even realise it was a thing. You bond scum. It's not fucking worth it. I know I keep saying that and then keep trying for it because I'm very much in, no, can't think of a word. I refuse to give up though, I'll just stick with that. I clicked the wrong one. Oh, I didn't mean to click that. I meant to punch, just straight up punch that little douche. Oh, I hear a voice. There's someone alive. No? Lock. Let's go. That was... Let me fucking click the wrong button to punch again. Fuck you. This is where you walk down the stairs and just jumping straight down. There wasn't even a single thing in the stairs. Alright. That was nowhere near enough time for me to switch between the two. Yeah, no. That isn't enough. Yeah. Okay. This is gonna be... There you go. I'm gonna do that. Like to follow... Ooh. Oh, it's a. Always a parkour one. That was... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, that's cool. Why did that feel so... That felt so young. Didn't like that one bit, yeah. 2, 3. Of course I go to the part which is glowing. I do it twice, that's terrific. One, two. Oh wow. This is gonna be difficult now, I'm gonna have to wait for them to come. Okay, I'm just gonna go 1, 2, 2. Didn't see nothing, absolutely nothing. Wait, put me back here! 1, 2, 3. Oh, you know what? Fuck off, I don't give a shit. And I lost my crystal, so this is gonna be fun now. Then we want 1, 2, 1, 2. Then once again we want 8, 2. I was cutting that one ridiculously close. Didn't want that. We want that. That was, one, two. I'm fucked. Oh my god. Day, was it worth it? Not really. Nah, oh well. You can complain. Wait, I missed that. Got another level. I want to level up some green again. Increase the damage of that and increase the fire rate of that. Hell yeah. Oh, I added 2. Increase the damage of that, increase the regeneration shred. I love that. If that's the case, then I probably should try and get the next one for the red one then, because That's how that works. Weep. Okay, pretty good. I need some health crystals, and I would love to maybe increase the amount of health crystals I can carry. I think that was what that purpose was, so... I'll have to double check next time I'm gonna forge. A lot of elevators this time, or lifts. Oh, we're finally going in the underwell. Kinda get to see what these magic eaters are all about.
Devin, I've made it to the underdwell. No sign of Thaddeus yet, or the Ellori.
The fact that you can even use your Farkle Stone bodes well for you. An Ellori absorbs all magic around it like a horrible walking sponge. It's no wonder the Magnai dynasties drove them underground long ago. They are ghastly.
You aren't exactly reassuring me here.
Steady on, Immortal.
I'm not gonna half expecting that to cut off and be like, oh shit, someone's attacking me right now. You got my serious interest peaked at these. No turning back. Leak of the devil. Let me just double check. Nothing new. Let's have a look then. And let's have a see. Yeah, there is, yeah. 50k plus 100 of each. I will definitely do that for... Yeah, that's fine. So I can actually only increase it twice. That is not very good if I do say so. Okay. Where's the blue, sir? Whoa. Well, why? Piss. Something gonna jump me. I'm gonna get jumped. Cool. Well, how the fuck am I supposed...
I only stunned it.
That makes sense.
I can't kill it. I gotta get out of here before...
That makes sense, thank God. Okay. So, I was looking at that and being like, well... How the fuck am I actually supposed to do anything against him? Yeah, you gotta literally nuke it. Jesus Christ. This is a strike ball. A lot less damage. Actually, let's see what a strike ball is. Oh, strike bulk is basically what I have. Put a sigil on that. Oh no, sigil appears to be more of a half hitter. Yep, I see that. Okay, I think I've got to. Then I've got to. Yep. I had to use the momentum from the swing to. Wow, that almost killed me. You could use momentum from there to get up. These guys follow the hole then. Check yourself, buddy. Oh my god, I somehow didn't see that. Great music change. That's what I wanted. Exactly what I wanted, a music change. Oh, fuck off. Well, this one I've got to get him stunned on that play then. I need that. Where is it? Come on! Mate, that's... Alright, I don't mean to question your game, but I'll question it. That should not, I repeat, be able to fucking get me like that. Just saying. Because I can't fucking know anything about it. Just saying. It requires two, but that just increases. Oh! Well, I want that. See, I keep pressing that button, and I want to press that button. That is a problem. Come back here. I do see that. Oh, that's the way, okay. So what was here? Hey, fuck, I'll check in.
Jack, report in. Oh. Hello? Jack?
Dev? Shit.
Guess that is just another way, and that's fine. Okay. Doing that. There's another one. Great. I'm now actually fucking like off. Come on, where is it? That fucking... doesn't do enough damage to those that I... okay, no. I will say I do absolutely hate those I don't even know what they're called, to be honest. I forget. The little red shielded douches. I hate them. Do you think I don't see? Let me check this out. It's a frag fire, that's what I like using. It does a lot more damage, let's see. What's a burst fire again? Probably much more better for taking off shields, to be honest with you. Oh, but I got the bash thing now, so... that's on the other side. I've got to... Torrent missiles is plus 2, plus 20 green magic power. Nah, it's not worth it. Where is it? Oh. My guy, can you... Didn't mean to. Yeah, fuck you. What the fuck? Oh my god, can you stop taking the... You're actually a fucking pussy. Jesus Christ, game. Can you stop consuming my crystals? Like, how the... I know I could just down him. Honestly, I hate this game. I have a feeling I need to do something. Obviously, I know I need to get him on that one. He isn't on it, is he? Yeah. I can't. I can't check. I hate that. It probably is, but that's too much effort. Once again. It probably was, you gotta have him on one plate and then you gotta go up to open the door. But honestly, I've got to make that jump quick succession. That isn't happening, hon. I just came from there. It was a shroud thing in there. Yeah, I reckon he's got to do something like that plate in the middle, or that one. You gotta do, to then do it. But as I said, that then required me to make my jump straight away, which wasn't happening. I hate this game. Well, I mean, it's obvious that it's gotta be... Yeah. I mean, I can't actually reflect it with that angle, by the way. I can't for some reason rotate that, so that's cool.
That's some kind of settlement. Looks like I gotta get down there.
Should've waited. I've got one of these to know that. It's a strike ball with 10 capacity, a lot less damage, blow more fire rate. See. I don't know. Yeah. Do you prefer the sigil? Sigil for the blue. I think maybe frag or burst fire for the red. Maelstrom. With 100 capacity plus, brilliant. But Seeker Shards, just snap a bit more. Then we want green, and we want orange stone to acquire that. Gone to the way of staying alive now, which is good. And since green at the moment is my primary one, most useful.
hear me?
I can, for the moment.
I'm in some kind of Alori temple, I think. There are these murals everywhere with the Penisod in them, and that feels kind of weird.
Thaddeus mentioned in his journals that the Alori held an odd veneration of it.
Really? You have any guesses as to why?
Just because they absorb our magic and love to devour us whole, doesn't necessarily preclude them from idolizing the very embodiment of magic. That said, I wouldn't spend too long trying to deepen your understanding of Alori art, Jack. You should just...
Devin!
I mean, I could take a wild guess as to why they renovate him. You know, they are probably denizens of the magic world in the first place. Well, does 14 more damage. Less fire rate, less capacity. Wait, that's... Oh, that's not worth it. Dude, that's way too much of a capacity downgrade, and way too much. Somehow I didn't see that one. And somehow I actually didn't see that. Yo, I've met him. We're cool. Yo, I met this big guy. Yeah, we he's a real cool guy. He did a weird beam in my face. Yeah, I know. You don't need to tell me. I'm not that retarded. That's thick. Where is it then? Can stand on mountains. Big thanks, big guy. Ah, just pop a crystal. Cool fountains, though. You guys make real good fountains. Ah, fuck. Oh, there's no guy. Okay, cool. Come on. See you, goes. Nice knowing you. Oh, I lie, it hasn't. No. No, I missed the chest. Okay, I am now deeply confused. No, I am very deeply confused. Oh. Oh, I see. Yeah, and that explains why that's there, so I can then... Okay, that's not cool. Did I not get the green fairy? We're going down even more. Cause we're... That's gonna do, it's got some magma. So yeah.
Really hope this is the right way.
Yeah, no. Okay, what?
Exciting day for you. Name's Rook.
Jack, you think we can talk without you, you know, throwing me around, Rook?
You gotta understand, it takes a minute for all this to congeal, to see you clearly. Communication with humans, an effort when we come from two different parts of existence. I'll get there. It is, though, it's dangerous for you here. A large and terrible part of me hates you to the bone. Hundreds and thousands of years pouring into that part.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with all that, considering you just saved my life. Why didn't you try to eat me like your buddies?
I don't need the heat that might come down on us if we killed one of you fancy order magni. Same reason I didn't do your friend in.
Who?
You're looking for that wizard. I see the connection. Uses his as an ashtray now. Real put-upon face, this guy.
Thaddeus? Can you take me to him?
Could do. Give me a cigarette.
Help yourself, I guess.
We're agreed. You owe me one. For the save back there.
Sure. Yeah. Sounds fair.
The bill will come due. Double if I take you to your boy, Thaddeus. Which I will. If you tell me a thing, how long are we supposed to hold it against you?
I don't... hold What? Okay, I think the old needs a few more minutes in the oven.
Forever! That's the word you're looking for. Forever's how long you'll be unforgiven. See? I told you I'd get there. I see you clearly now. Come on, let's go.
I'm intrigued now. I want to know what's that side of the story.
You till the sun goes out. Wizards this way.
I like this guy.
These favors I'm gonna owe you. Anything you have in mind?
Still thinking on it. Got a whole colony to look after. Gotta weigh some options.
So you're like a special Allori.
What? Like special in a head?
No. I mean like maybe you're their boss or something.
Or something. You ain't got a word for it. You're just like that. It's all quizzical and shit. One question after another.
This guy, I quite like him. What do you mean? Don't you think? I'm gonna speak to him.
Alright, it's through there. I'll lead you out just in case one of my boys decides to jump you.
Lead the way.
Oh, wait. Before I forget. I can smell the lightless on you, too. Just wanted you to know. That was never supposed to happen. Except that it did. Again, your fault, but still.
What, lightless becoming Magni? The unforeseen aren't supposed to happen?
No. You were all supposed to be Magni. That's how the Pentasad wanted it.
So what did happen?
You tell me. You went and done fucked it up somehow. The plan was magic for everyone. Maybe you just like it better this way. Humans do have a lot of...
So you see the Pentasod? It talks to you.
Why? Is that supposed to be amazing or something? I know you've seen it too. Smells still stuck in your hair.
You know, the amount of what you smell on me is starting to get really creepy.
I didn't make the nose rules.
So how do you, enter the Shrouded Realm? I got knocked out. Didn't feel, you know... ideal.
Never said I could. Me talking to the Pentasod was a long time ago. Let's go.
Cool. What the?
You're shitting me.
What? A lot of you wizards like lava.
Who told you that?
Thought it was a union thing. Anyway, that's his place. What's that?
Jack, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Dev. I was just about to report in. Hello?
You're breaking up. Is your Farfall stone working? Hello?
Do you mind?
Oh, that's much better. You must be out of the Underdwell, then. You'll have to tell me all about it, and those dreadfully atrocious Allori creatures. Are they terrified of you now? Jack, hero of Yilthium Fields, Magnus and Scourge of the Underdwell, stay back, demon spawn, have at thee! What's happening? I don't like this.
I found Thaddeus and we'll get back to you, bye. Rook, hey, look, I'm sorry about my friend. Really, not like that.
Sounded just like that. World's no different than it's ever been. Friends say a lot about you, kid. Give my regards to Thaddeus.
I like him. Can I be friends with him?
Thought it was a union thing.
Well, check. I'll do the dismantle another time. I have a lot right now. Something here. Wait, something up on that thing. Oh, nothing. Who the fuck does this?
The hell?
What the hell? My first time doing one of these. Yeah. Wait. I couldn't have done that before. Please tell me I couldn't have done that before. I do prefer those. Really does. Bash plus 20 magic power. I'm gonna try and go back to a burst. Honestly, the fragging is not very fragging. Maybe the fragging actually is better than I thought. Look looking for and not having fun with that. Once again, I'm going back to the frag. Once again, I don't deal well with a lot of enemies. You stop giving me lots of enemies. I've got to once again use momentum. That's cool. Wow, that only one trauma shield. Fuck you. Am I supposed to be able to... I mean... Oh, there. I was like... Very tall order. Alright, now I'm confused. We're back to the confusing things don't make any sense to me anymore. Yeah, once again, don't make any sense.
Thank you.
Fuck yeah. Oh my god, I didn't move. Sorry. Shit. I just die, that works. Am I supposed to be able to... No. No, confusing. Oh, it's suddenly, I'd say the eye. The little eye prism suddenly went all confusing again when I can't reach him. Yeah, see, I can reach that one, so now it suddenly works. Like, what the hell? Things don't make sense. Okay.
The beams are being blocked.
So I need to get something. So what do I do if that happens? Okay, so I need to go... Ooh, what else if I lift you? Let's just go with blue. You fucker. All right. That literally is pushing me off. Jesus. I don't understand them. Where was the pink blob right there? God.
That's one.
Well, did that actually bounce correctly? It did. Oh my god, I could have done. Yeah, but I can't do it now. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's timed. That's cool. So reflex to that, so I need... Can this be rotated? No. Well, I know that thing there has to be rotated into that. But... Oh, can I activate this one now? Can. Thank you. Okay. No.
That's both of them.
Yeah, just that auto lines them up, thank God. Could I have? No, I couldn't have done. A little bit annoying. I can't even dash and then hover. You can only hover after the jumping. I was wondering if that was going to burn me or not.
I swear, if Thaddeus isn't home.
Okay. Yeah, I wanna have a, just look how cool this is, actually. I mean, just look at... I mean, look at that. That was sick.
Inheritance coming. This is one of them for the rest of your natural born lifetime debts right here.
I really didn't mean to blow up your porch and whatever this room is supposed to be. I just came here to talk. My name's Jack.
It's called a parlor, Jack, where you entertain guests. Would have done anyway, had I any actual burning desire to ever have guests. I need some coffee. I'm gonna box your ears, I swear. You want any?
That'd be great. I really am sorry. I wish none of this had happened.
If wishes were horses, beggars would ride.
What's a horse?
I don't know. Never seen one. Died out in the early parts of the war. That's what you're here about, right?
I don't need a horse.
No, dummy. The war. You a deserter? Scared.
What? No, I'm... Why would you think that?
Some men's eyes. They got a little bunny in them. Yours do. Hopping around. Maybe not always. But right now. Something's got you scared out of your mind.
We're going to lose the war. No one knows how to stop Sandrak. And... I'm afraid of what comes after.
You should be. What he's done to Saren, to Kel'thas, he wins, that's what he'll do to everyone. So how's he doing it? Snuffing out the fonts.
You know about that?
Kid, I got scry stones in every damn corner of Aveum. Start seeing ley lines winking out in all the wrong places, gives you pause. If I had to guess, the world's poorer by about 3 fonts.
3? You got to another one?
Oh, yeah. As soon as the font in Rasharn went dark, he must have beelined for the one at Kel'thas. His occupation would have made it easy pickings.
They're not really gone. Sandrak's absorbed their power using some kind of artifact of Aristea. A binding stone. A thraticol. That's why I'm here. The Immortals believe you're the only one that might know what this stone really is.
So, Kirkan still hate me?
I've heard she's not a big fan of yours, but, I mean, she's never mentioned you to me.
Well, you gotta be new, then.
No, I've been her student for 5 years now.
Well, she must be working up to it. This binding stone of yours looked like this otherwise innocent bit of business, yeah?
Yeah. It's that bad?
Walk with me. Easier just to show you. Calm your tits. Won't hurt none. Promise.
Yeah, it's gonna hurt. Well, not me, obviously. Oh.
How are you doing this?
With panache. It's called a mind walk. Trick I picked up with Rasharn back in the day.
This is Rasharnian magic?
What about it? It's the most elegant and creative magni alive. Don't let King Dipshit and his confederates spoil a barrel.
Very magnanimous.
Let me show you some history. This is Aveum in the time of Aristea. 1,000 years and some change ago.
The wound. It's small.
Yep. Just a teensy thing back then. We Magni hadn't gone buck wild yet. Aristea brought out the worst in us. It's all because of this thing, a binding stone. They used it to commune with the fonts, and some idiot decided to use it to control them instead. Let's just say things got out of hand. Sandrak's doing the same damn thing. History loves a sequel.
What are we looking at here?
The place they built the Binding Stone, called a Shrine Forge. Suspected somewhere in Eastern Orman.
You've got to give me something better than that.
What if I could, son? Orman's a damn big place. But it doesn't help that it blew itself up some 20-odd years ago. Now, unless you got more questions, we can head back.
I mean, there we go.
Well, what's it gonna be?
So that's the big secret of how Aristea fell. Just one more casualty of the Everwar?
The lure of the Binding Stone was too much. We see magic, Jack. We eventually get greedy. Can't help ourselves but just...
A year or two? Their ruins are everywhere. Whole cities of them. And they were way more...
Aristea! The bastion of high learning. Yeah, that what you're talking about?
Well...
Don't know what to tell you, kid. Getting too close to magic, despite everything.
I need to get back to the palace.
Fair enough.
Feel what?
Someone's in here with us. Hold on.
What?
Stay out of my way, Jack.
Get down, kid! Son of a bitch!
Thanks.
Go on! Go after her!
I'm not leaving you here!
I'm done for, kid. She was in her mind. She gets away, Sandrak will know y'all are gonna go after the Shrine Forge.
This is weird. Things was that far. It. What the... Fuck. fucking cunt. No, let me up. Okay, these guys are worse. Like, they are too beefy. That's boss level health. Like, what the fuck? Knew it.
How are you alive?
No, don't.
Why didn't you try to find me?
Don't do that.
Do what?
Ask me a question you won't accept the answer to.
How can you be with them?
That's the one.
I can't believe it.
Okay. Although it really doesn't always make sense why did she win the ditch, they're the ones.
Jack, report in, soldier.
I'm here, sir. I found out the binding stone was created in a shrine fort somewhere in eastern Oromen. No exact location, but it's a start. Bad news is, I think Thaddeus died helping us find that out. Sorry, sir. I know you two were close.
Don't blame yourself.
I had a tail. Sandrak will know we're coming from the Shrine Forge.
That just means we'll come heavy. Return to the Palathon for mission planning. I see how.
Well, I think we've just left that place now, so. Yep. Call this episode, well, this part quits, and see you all next time. Goodbye.